End line, knifed away towards the line, and the reach by Hedman. He can skate. He's 6'7". He got there in time. Hedman, high slot, shot, score! He kept it in, then walked to the high slot, let a wrister go through traffic. And it doesn't take the Lightning long. They strike.
Well, he did that work you just spoke of to keep the puck in initially at the point. Looked like it was going to dribble over the line. And from that, number 20, Paul creates a wall for Jake Oettinger to try to look past. It wasn't just him. There was a herd of humanity in the slot. I think Oettinger had a beat on it for a second. It was perfectly placed against the grain by Hedman.